I'm just gonna buy out everything for the sake of it. Yet. How you been, my friend?
Split up again, huh? Much better alone anyway.
So we haven't played as Nero in forever, so I have to remember how. Yeah, I gotta remember to use the exceed system. Assuming this is the site that he's on, as we were doing that stupid mission with V.
Crossroads. Which way should I go?
Where's the crossroads? It's just, it's not really a crossroad. There's only one road. It's over here. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. Suddenly we have, like, obstacles and crap. Oh, come on! Just give me enemies instead of this crap. What is this? It's like, for this to happen right after the section where you can actually... Not even gonna bother with that, because that just seems like a pain. Yeah, trees are always looking at me funny. Trees are stupid. Is this guy? Honestly, I still think I prefer Nero to Dante. Like, just combat performance-wise. I don't even think there was anything else gonna buy, so I don't know why I clicked on this. I totally forgot about his arm thing. His arm abilities.
Sorry, Dante. The demon is mine.
Going left to right. That way, so I'll go this way. I guess this is where we're going.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Hex. Getting my butt kicked, help. Okay, this one's really annoying. What the fuck? Fire, thank you for the knife. Cool. Cool beans, yo. I have defeated like two giant praying mantises. Oh, we don't need to customize anything. What did I do that's doing this? My sword is all like lit up and shit. What did I do? Hold on. Is there a certain skill I have that I added that I didn't? What did I do? Not that. When the X gauge is powered, in midair, press the right button plus 4. Is that the one I did? X shuffle, maybe? Back forward Y. Maybe. I'm not sure how I did this, but... Oh, you butt flex. Oh, fuck, that's like a boss sting. Oh, too many things. Too many things. Yeah. I even buy health, nope, I don't think so. I'll just do like that. Yes, we're good, let's go.
Crush
you like a watermelon. Don't you? I'm coming too, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, what a cock block.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh.
Hey, we're tougher than we look.
Yeah, and we're cyborg.
But there's only one way to find out.
Sand ain't human, baby.
I will enjoy this.
Uh-oh. Got a bad feeling about this.
Thing with a nose could follow you.
Yeah. messing up every exceed with you. Oh, jeez. What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck is going on? Try that again. This time we'll try and be more careful, I guess. I don't know. It doesn't help that I don't have full fucking health right now. Like, I'm starting off with, like, partial health.
Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming.
Good for you.
You are feeling good off.
What?
How annoying.
Gotta be on point.
Fucking bitch. Messing with my camera. Chicken donkey kick me. Times. Oh God. It's not helping that it's actually starting me with less than half health. But I got an idea. If I smash this, that gives a little health. And then I go to checkpoint. It'll probably mess up the rank, but... I mean, how else am I supposed to fucking heal? This guy has no way... That didn't heal me any further? Okay. Well.
I can feel a demon nearby. Oh, get in my fucked way and I'll crush you.
Hey, what up, Nublis? Oh, I did get hit. What? Dude, we are so dead. I did even worse that time. Holy fuck. I can't even tell what's going on with this fight, though. I'm just not happy that my health won't go back to full so I can fight the boss on a full health bar. That would really help. So wait, if I smash this, there's a little bit of health. Let's check this. Go to the checkpoint. So no matter what, it starts my health off right there. And there's nothing I can do to heal it up.
Feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming. You will be a good offering.
Oh my god, I can't dodge out of that. And worse by the minute. Camera's doing weird shit.
Boring,
does kind of have a Monster Hunter vibe too, doesn't he? Oh, fuck you. Oh, Jesus fucking hell. What? I am dead again. Oh, I'm doing worse every attempt. The health thing is really not cool, though. That's really fucking me over. I'm basically starting the fight at half health each time. This is only like the Devil Hunter difficulty. We haven't even unlocked harder difficulties. Is it possible I might have to restart the... I guess I could also use either red orbs or gold orb. Rather not. Oh, come on, I thought I dodged it. I suck. No, I don't have a way of healing. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Rock. Oh, fuck you. This could be bad.
Don't want to give up the ghost, do you?
Ooh, that was just messy.
How do you have so much power left?
I had an extra continue, that's...
You can come out now. I guess I owe you one. You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That... I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V.
You can't even stand, boy.
Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Oh, fuck that guy. That guy sucks.
Why? Why the hell do
you beg you? This is my last request.
Fine.
Oh, so tired and so hot in here.
They're gonna beat us there.
Yeah, I rank 6 on that one.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig.
Oh, crap. Do I have to play now as Dante?
Trust me, Nero.
I just have to keep...
This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
Keep switching fucking styles every fucking mission. That's annoying. Any amount of memory you acquire, it's like, it's gone. Because then you gotta do the next guy. It's a different fighting style.